Now, Lexington is gearing up for a scavenger hunt that will take place this evening in downtown Lexington.
And get this, participants have a chance to earn up to $2,000 by finding hidden money. LAX18's Eleanor Buckley is live, and she has a look now at what's to come.
Good afternoon. For the next hour, you may see people downtown with red balloons like these, and you may want to pay attention because these people have information that could help you win $100. And get this, it's free to participate. Starting at 5 tonight, every 30 minutes, new coordinates will be released online, and all you have to do next is plug in the coordinates into your phone. And if you come to the right location, there may just be $100 waiting there in a brown envelope. You can join on the fun anytime throughout the evening. This is the second year Lexington has hosted these breakout games, and organizers tell me it's been very successful here with participants.
It's a great way to get people to come outside to really enjoy being together in their community, in their city.
Those coordinates will be released online, and we have a link to that website where they will be released at our website at LEX18.com. We're covering the news live in Lexington from the LEX18 Mobile Newsroom. Back to you.